By the way, you seemed real fired up back when we first met.
Now, why don't you come to my place?
Let's have fun. I'll play with you until I get bored. A high school fiance, you wouldn't turn on.
So vulgar. No! Haru's persona won't stand a chance against that! Don't worry!
Yeah.
She hadn't awakened to her real power, that's all!
How dare you!
I see you finally made up your mind, my dear faded princess. Freedom for you must stem from betrayal. If you still yearn for it now, then you must not err. Now tell me, who shall you betray?
My heart has been set. You should know.
Yes, that gaze! I can finally display my true strength! I am thou, thou art I. Let us adorn your departure into freedom with a beautiful betrayal!
Jeez!
Farewell, dear father! I am no longer your subservient puppet!
Then so be it. You're worthless. Deal with them how you wish.
You poor thing. I'll toy with you until you break.
I don't expect you to come to reason at all.
Uh-huh. You should have just told you this from the start, asshat!
We are the Phantom Thieves, here to take your bride!
Thieves who steal from others need to be severely punished. Haru, be a good girl. Come, be my toy.
I have no intentions of talking to you. For the sake of changing my father's heart, I cannot lose! So this is Haru's true power. Haru?
All right, let's do this. Time to pummel that scummy jerk.
Persona! Izanagi no Okami Picoro!